There's TCU commit Jace Posey, James Posey's son, getting ready to lead Strake Jesuit against 8th-ranked Cy Creek. Corey Hadnot with a steal and the flush, 29 points for him, and the Cougars are up 33-31. If you like that dunk, check out Posey on the break with this windmill slam. Posey with 30 points, 11 boards, and 6 assists on the night. And in the fourth, Posey gets by Hadnot, dishes to Jaydon Carroll for the layup. Strake Jesuit holds on to win it 67-65.